Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take.
Did this guy not see me? What the heck? Oh my gosh, dude. What? Okay. Okay, we're gonna use a chainsaw just to get more.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna check in this locker.
Stupid.
What's going on, guys? Hidden Gamer here, and today we're gonna be playing some Dead by Daylight, and we're gonna be a killer, and we're gonna be the hillbilly. So we're gonna be using his chainsaw to try to one-hit people. But as you can see, I don't really play the killer. I am ranked 20 as a killer. And I have like no perks. Let me see the perks that I have. I just have that one. It's called Tinkerer. But yeah, let's get into a game. Alright guys, I'm got into a match, and of course we get into the freaking backwater swamp. I think this is like one of the worst maps. I'm not sure if it's like bad for like survivors or I don't know. But I forgot. Okay, so it's R2 to swing and then L2 to use the chainsaw. Okay. Alright, I was just getting used to the controllers because I'm like not really a killer. I'm not usually a killer, but hopefully we can like kill everyone, and maybe the max amount of person someone can survive is like one person. I mean, escape. Did I just hear someone? No, I think that was just me. Oh my gosh, dude. I suck at being a killer. So if you see me like doing bad, don't say anything, because I'm like really bad at freaking being a killer. And it looks like they're working on one over here. Where'd you go? There you go. Right here. We're gonna get you. Chainsaw you. Oh no, I hit that. I hit the wrong thing. Oh my gosh. Takes so long to recover after. Okay, we're going for you. Where'd you go? I'm coming for you. No, I'm gonna hit you. Oh my gosh, I missed. All right, come over here. Okay, we hit her. Okay, I know where you're going. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to control him. And every time I mess up. All right, so she went over this way. And there's someone right here. Oh my gosh, I missed too. Oh my gosh, dude, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. I want to chainsaw you. Oh my gosh. No, I accidentally used it. Where'd you go now? Oh, you're right there. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is bad. Like, I really don't know how to freaking. Did this guy not see me? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Dude. What? Okay. Well, we're going to pick you up either ways. We're going to hook you. And there's a hook right here. Oh my gosh, dude. Somebody just like jumped over something. I don't know. Hang him! Oh my gosh. They're like messing up on the generator. So we're gonna go over here. Yeah, you better have ran. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna try to freaking guard this person over here. Oh my gosh, no, I keep on like hitting it on accident. But they are like over here. Sit down. You just freaking escaped for nothing. Dude, oh my gosh, dude, I feel so bad. Like literally she just barely got out and now I'm a hooker again. Oh my gosh, dude, that's a GG for you, man. Did he attempt? I think he attempted and actually got out. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Like, it's like rare for people to. Oh my gosh, where'd you get that? Oh my gosh, I missed. Come over here. Come over here, I'm going for you now. Oh my gosh, I almost hit you too. Come over here. Oh no, he actually stunned me. Okay. We're gonna go around. Okay. I kinda lost it. She went over here. She ran through the pallet. Okay, we're gonna use a chainsaw just to get more.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh my gosh, dude, that's the last hook. Come over here, Where'd you go? I heard you over here. Huh? Come over here. Huh? Come over here, dude! She does it! Okay. Come on. Okay, there you go. Get you. Alright. I'm gonna pick you up for getting your teammate. Alright, isn't there like a hook over here? Yep, there's one right here. Alright, and then we're gonna go for your teammate. We're gonna be freaking cancer and we're just gonna go and pick him up. I don't care. Alright, come on, where'd you go? Better not run away. Come on, where'd you go? I knocked her like right here. Uh-huh, there she is. Alright, come on. There's a hook right here too. And somebody else got a... He got off the hook. It's whatever. They're gonna lose a teammate, so it is gonna be harder for them. But there you go, there's your last hook. And she's dead. Alright, now I have to try to find the other ones. Because I know two of them are injured right now, so that's a good thing. That there is a Cloudette that's freaking right here. That's always so annoying. Oh my gosh, I want to get her so badly. Alright, come on. Cloudette, where are you? Someone working on this generator? Well, we're going to kick it. Okay, oh, we actually have to hold it. Okay. I thought you just had to tap it. Alright, come on. Where are they? Oh, this one's almost done, huh? Alright. Oh my gosh, I keep on trying to tap it. I forget. Okay. Well, we're going to damage it. Alright. Where'd you go? Looks like you ran over here. Over here. And you ran over here. Oh, you got yourself in the corner. Why would you do that? You think you thought I didn't hear. Alright, come over here. You're still gonna get hit. Run! What the heck? It didn't want to move. Oh, she went over here. You better not went into that locker. I think she went into that locker. Alright, I'm gonna check in this locker. I'm gonna check in this locker.
Stupid.
Uh-huh. You're dead. I freaking got off the hook. I like hurt her. And she got on the hook. Now I'm gonna hook her right here. They need two more generators though. So that does kind of suck. But we're gonna hook her right here. There you go. Alright, and we're gonna damage this generator. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright. Come on. We're doing good so far. And I think I'm gonna just camper out. Try to see if their teammates will go for her. No, I see them right here. Uh-huh, come over here. Uh-huh. This is where I want you to be. Come over here. Uh-huh, hit her. And then we're going to go back for that teammate because he's probably going to get revived. Or is he? Who knows? Nope, okay, he's just not getting... He's not getting healed yet. Oh, there she is right here, though. She jumped over that pallet. I mean that she just vaulted over that. Okay. There's that Cloudette. There you go. Freaking finally got that Cloudette. She's freaking about to go get that teammate, but nope. I got you. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's take her to this hook over here. Okay, there you go. We got two more people left. Alright, come on, dude. This is gonna be actually good. Does the one hook her? Oh, did she escape? Oh no, she disconnected. Oh my god. I was like, why isn't it working? But they freaking disconnected. Now it's up to one dude. Alright, dude, it's all up to him. Low-key feel bad because their teammates just freaking left him. But you know, it's whatever. Now we're gonna have to try to find him. I think it was the Meg Thomas. That was the last one alive. Alright, come on, we got her. Where'd you go? I think she like ran somewhere this way. She's probably gonna try to get that hatch somewhere. So we're gonna have to try to find it before she does. Where could she be though? That's the thing. No, he found the hatchet. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Okay, at least one of them escaped. I don't freaking care as long as I got everyone else. He like that one dude. He freaking found the hatch. Oh my gosh, dude. He got lucky. Alright guys, that's gonna be for today's video. Let me know if you want to see more killer videos. But that's gonna be for today's video. Leave a like if you did enjoy. Subscribe for more content. And see you on the next one.